congrats, bro. Congrats, bro.
He's also my boss.
Operator!
Like a kind of to like simulate like day two of a tournament, but
one drill, we did the entire 2 hours. But it was good. It was a lot of just like resilient practicing and stuff.
Yeah, 100 completed throws. Yeah.
Especially in this wind, like upwind and downwind, like adjusting every single throw you're making is a little tough.
Yeah, that's a tall ass throw.
Yeah. Well, good luck. I think we'll be able to catch the last half of the 12.
Thank you.
worst tendonitis, basically.
So, like, you can never play again?
No, I just have to do a lot of, like, PT and stuff. Basically, I'm, like, super quad dominant is what the PT said. So, I have, like, there's, you know.
Big quads.
Yeah. Yeah, and, like, not a lot of, like, not enough hamstring and, like, hips and stuff. So, it pulls on my patellas.
Just like working out the knees and PT.
Yeah, it's a lot of like hamstring and like hip exercises just to get those stronger. So then my quads aren't always so tight.
Yeah.
And like pulling on my patellas because it's in my patellar tendons. Gotcha. And
so
then
how long do you have left at the plane?
I have. Let's see. This is my third season, so technically I have two more if I want them, but I'd like to graduate before then.
But how much longer will you be at the U? Just next year?
Next year and then probably the semester after, so theoretically I could drag it out another semester if I really wanted to, but that's more of a game time decision. But yeah, it should be a, we're not really losing anybody, so it's kind of nice because we got to like rebuild this year, but but yeah, so should be fun.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Catch you later.
See ya. We're up to 7-5.
Okay. Yeah, because they got that break and they got it back.
Good, Malcolm. Let's go, Oscar.
Yeah, they're not just winning. They can't play well. Yeah, so they don't have
I didn't get it very far.
Yeah, Utah was getting them up here, and they couldn't get them right. You guys need to pick up.
It'll come back in. Worst comes to ask, worst, we have to play defense.
How are you guys doing over here?
It's like 13, 12 or something, 5.
Oh, damn.
Like, we're just kind of
cooking.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, we're...
I heard you guys were up 8, 5 and a half.
Yeah, now it's 9, 5. We broke out a half.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, dang. That sounds like a long point at a half.
It wasn't too bad. It was a long halftime.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Got it.
And then we just threw a...
So is Porter continuing to throw forehand turnovers continually, or?
We've been, there's one.
I just your coach yesterday was saying that when, your coach yesterday was saying that, or no, who was it? Someone was saying that Porter was just throwing forehand turnovers over and over and over and over.
The UVU one?
Yeah.
And when we played him the first day, it was pretty bad, or like we did bad, but we had like, you know, 14 people or something like that.
Yeah, I remember.
And then we, I guess, cooked the second day.
Oh, but yeah, with the huck again.
Just a lot of turnover hucks, but he has been completing a decent amount of them. That's just his like favorite look, is that.
Oh, that's a hospital throw.
Hey, you're good, Connor. You're good, Connor. Way out the back. Thank you. Go Sawyer! Ooh. I think 12:45 sounds right. Thank you.
jump.
Yeah, I do.
Let's go, Sawyer! Let's go, Salt Lake Demon! Thank you.
That hammer was hilarious.
Comes out of his hand and is instantly out of bounds.
Oh, you got the hammer.